Harrisburg woman is behind bars tonight after setting fire to a treatment center in Schuylkill County. State police say 51-year-old Jody Thomas intentionally set a fire while attending the Silver Pine Treatment Center in Mahanoy Township. It caused an evacuation of the building and response from the fire department. She's been arrested and charged with arson and reckless endangerment.